What's next? Park. What's waiting in the park? Scared minds create monsters. I mean, why am I here in the first place? Am I waiting for something? I would wholeheartedly agree with whatever it is. Oh, spiders! Oh, it's you again. Spiders everywhere. There's no hope for us. Run while you still can. Maybe another time. Maybe another time. Okay, we got... Oh. Help! Okay. I'll see what I can do. You seem to be stuck there. You guys just keep sitting there. Do your weird, creepy stuff. Hi, more sick people. Your guts are hanging out. That is not a good thing. What the hell are you doing? Are you blind or stupid? Don't you see the line? You're not the only one who needs help. Maybe some patients are here because of you. You do bad things and we all have to pay for that. Wait for your turn patiently. I guess, okay. There's some stuff coming out of this. Some gooey stuff. Okay, I can't do anything there. Where does that go? Go to the ruins. Oh, ruins. Oh, hidden object. That's a dead mouse. Things are shaking. What's going on here? Ugh, eyeballs. Plenty, plenty of eyeballs. Should I put my eyeball in there too? Just, you know. No idea. You just keep looking. You do your thing. Ugh. Very gross. Hmm. This goes to park. This, oh shit, sorry. This goes to entrance, ruins, gate. Oh, hi. The gate is locked. I beg you, bring me the key. Do it quickly, please. I don't think I have that. There's a floppy disk. Excellent. I beg you. Do you want to get out of here? What does this say? What is the source of eerie moans? Fuck if I know. How would I know these things? So I have a floppy disk. That I certainly didn't expect. Maybe I can put it in the computer in the hospital later on. Let's go back into the ruins. There's a crowbar, but I can't pick it up. There's a bottle. Yay, I found an empty bottle. It's the little things. Hmm. Not sure how to help you. Where? All right, you do your thing. You just do you. So this is a bus stop. I don't see anything I could do here. Kate is the source. Come again. So what to do with you guys? Oh, I can fill the bottle with stuff that came out of there. So what to do with said bottle? If you want to make yourself useful, find a nurse. Maybe I can give the nurse. Gate. Alcohol. You want alcohol? I beg you. Nope. Give me the key to the entrance. Do you have a tip for me? I know you need to get out of here. Oh, it's poison. Never mind. So I can give the poison to the tree. And now I can get the crowbar. And with the crowbar, I can get the guy out of here. Hi, it's a nurse. Finally. I thought that I would never get out of here. What a relief. Thank you. I was attacked by a monster, so I jumped into the sewer and got trapped. And apparently, it wasn't the best idea. In general, leaving the hospital was not a wise move. See how many patients are waiting for me? I got to go. Time's no to waste. Can I ask you a favor? Cover this hole, please. Someone might fall and get hurt. Thank you for your help. Goodbye. Or I could... Oh, I covered it. Okay. Okay, nothing new here? Nothing new in the ruins? Gate, hi, I beg you. Yeah, you need the key. I remember that. I can't use the crowbar on you. So there we got the gate for us. We got the park. The entrance. The ruins. And okay, entrance. Since now we can go in. Oh hi. Yeah, you're still suffering. Phone is still out of order. But the cable has been repaired. That's great. Maybe we can now listen to certain things. The cafeteria is a thing. There's a huge spider. Oh, there's spiders everywhere. Oh, that's great. I don't think I need to go in here. That room is closed. 15 is closed. What about the reception? How about we put a disk into the computer? And then we look at the computer with our eyeball. Floppy disk. Drawing. This computer is infected. God damn you. I can't do anything here. Anything new in the trash? Nope. We gotta disinfect the computer first. Ooh, what's here? 100% torment. That's the best amount of torment that you can have. Oh, hi. You're waiting to get in, I guess. That's okay. Bang your head with that. Oh, okay. If I could make it back into my room, I could... where was it? In one of the rooms, I was able... I would... Oh, what does it say? An eye for an eye! Ha ha ha! Not entirely sure what you're getting there at, but... Jump into the hole and hide from all the problems. I like that idea. That seems rather nice. How are you doing? Why? Entrance. Why is it an entrance? It's an elevator. Oh, I guess we're just at a higher up level. That makes some sort of sense, I guess. I'd like to break open these doors. That's still closed. There's no goldfish anymore. The goldfish is gone. Ugh. Weird moan. That's always good, right? Oh, shit. I got hit by a mouse. Have you tried plugging it back in and out? Where are you? Where are you? I don't know where I am. It's a really good... Oh, right, there's boards. I'm an idiot. I can't use it on the boards. Why cannot I use it on the boards? I kind of feel this would make sense, wouldn't it? We've done that before, haven't we? Now you're just being unreasonable. An eye for an eye. Is that maybe, you know, some deeper meaning? Oh, what are we seeing? Oh, it's a mouse trap. Cool. I lost my fingers again. Excellent. That is just what I needed to lose my fingers again. But I got the mouse trap, so. Oh, I pressed the button. What are you laughing about? Hey. Did you pick up everything you find? Yeah, pretty much. I try my best. So with that mouse trap, wonder what we can do with this. I mean, for now, I wouldn't know. We could try to go outside and see if something's going on there. Okay. Mousetrap on mouse hole. That is actually a really good idea. That makes a whole lot of sense. Come on, mouse. Go and get snapped on. Come on. Go in there. I don't know how to trigger that the mouse comes. Maybe it comes automatically after a while. We'll see, I guess, about that. Just running around back and forth in the hopes that... Nope, still did not get triggered. I really wish I could use the crowbar on the board. There doesn't seem to be a way to do this. It seems so reasonable, doesn't it? If you think about it. The crowbar on the board. And if I need a dead mouse to catch a mouse, if I wouldn't need that, there's plenty of them laying around. Maybe it needs to be warm. Alright. Trying to... Okay, removing the interface for a moment. There was nothing at the, station at the bus stop that I can tell of. Oops, let's go back. Let's go to... Yeah, you want the key. Give me the key to the gate. I want to give you the key to the gate. I have no problem doing that. If I could find... Oh, you said one of the guys is missing an eye? Is that so? Oh, yeah, he is. You are correct. But he doesn't seem to be interested in my eye at all. So, sadly, no luck there. What did this do? I guess it's just like ringing, but it burned out. An eye for an eye. What are you trying to tell me, game? You try to be so deep. An eye for an eye. 13. What? Come again? Cool, I got the number 13. What do I do with the number 13 now? Can I give that to someone? You will have a long wait. I just need the one. I need to reduce it to one. I don't think it works like that. I'm wondering if I can interact with the light switch in one way, but it only gives me the hand. It's not an item that I can actually do. Wait. Enter room 15. Why is room 15 open now? How did that happen? Alright, I fixed the teddy bear. Mr. Teddy, are you okay? Okay, there's a key. I found the key. I don't know if it's to the gate. It might be to the toilet. Nope. It might be to this. Nope. Nope. Cool. I have a key. Maybe it's the gate key. Let's see about that. Oh. Cool. It moved ahead. I've lost the tickets. Have somebody seen? You want my ticket? 13? I thought I have 3. I can't stand this pain. Oh, poor guy. 13 equal. Okay, so he missed his ticket. He lost his ticket somewhere. Ah, shit. Where do I need to go? This way. Where'd you lose your ticket? Oh, there it is. I got ticket number 3. Sweet. Is that the gate key? Let's see if that is the gate key that I have. Thank you. Take this for your trouble. Oh, a coin. How nice. Thank you. A whole coin that I probably can't do anything with anyway. Ruins. There. Entrance. Hospital. Maybe I can use the coin on this? Nope. Can't use the coin on this. Can't use the coin on that. It's quite alright. But now that we have 3, we can go to the doctor. Excellent. I thought so at least. 3. Wait, did I not pick it up? I figured I picked it up. I'm fairly certain I picked it up. It was here. I picked it up. It's gone. And now it says 3. This is rather odd, guys. This is rather odd. What happened to the... Oh, hi. I ordered a meal. I'm still waiting for it. Make yourself useful and bring me food. Sure. Let's go into the cafeteria and find an... Food? A single food? Maybe at the vending machine? Nope. Food. I don't know how to get you food, sir. Do you pick up everything you find? Well, here's an eyeball. No. He does not want to eat one. I wish I could use the coin on the machine. I wish it was that simple. That is still out of order. Maybe I can give the guy a mouse. Oh, there's... Ah, I found number 3. It fell out. I don't know how, why it fell out the window. Very odd. Now that I have it, I can go to... in here. Hi. Give me your ticket number, please. Wow, you look terrible. Your eye. And your hand. Let me see what I can do. Please, do. Cool. I think I got my eye back into my head. It's not great, but it should get better. I'm sorry, but it's all I can do about your wounds. When it comes to your imaginary friend, I've heard he had got his head back. For now, it will have to do. I'll take a look at him after I finish my work here. Cool. Can I steal something while I'm at it? Nope, doesn't look like... Oh, shit! Oh, great, I got a leech. I got myself a leech. Okay, that was all it did. It's gone now. Excellent. I don't have time now. Well... You have to finish work. Number 4. Did the mouse get caught? Yes, the mouse got caught. Yay. And I got a key. From the mouse. Or, oh, actually, I got the key from the hole. Okay, so. The bigger question now is, where do I use set key on that I now have? Was something locked? It just says key. Hmm. Oh, it's a toilet. Anything new on the toilet? Is that spider? Oh, there's a dead fish. I guess I could give that to him. Oh, there's another leech and another one. Sure, I'll just have that. Thank you. Go back to hallway. Here is your fish. What is that goop? Can't you serve just a normal meal? Besides, I ordered chewed food. Do I look at someone who has teeth? Get it away from here. Well then. You want chewed up food. Is that so, sir? You want the chewed up kind. I wonder how I do get that. What's that? Oh, needle and thread. But my eye is fixed at least, so I don't have to always use my eyeball for that. That is rather nice, so I appreciate that. Thanks for fixing me there. Yeah, the crazy lady already has a key. I already gave her one. And that wasn't the problem either. Okay, so maybe I have to sew back that on the teddy? No. Hmm. Oh, what's wrong with the spider there? Do you want the fish? Oh yeah, it wants the fish. I gave it the fish. Well, that's great. I fed the rotten fish to the spider. And do I... Oh, now I got chewed food from the spider. Here's your chewed food, finally. But where's my drink? Oh, come on. You ordered a drink. What a service. Okay, now I can go to the vending machine, right? And get you a drink. Yay. I can? It's as empty as your head. I need a glass, I guess? Can is it empty as your head? Oh, the can is empty. Right. Well, let's fill it up in the shower. No, that doesn't work, I guess. In the toilet? Yay. Hmm, toilet water. The good stuff. What's that? Tastes like piss. What are you staring at? Do you think it's funny? Get out of here and don't bug me. Well. Oh, is she going back? Is he dead? There you are. I need your help. Can you bring me needle and thread? I need to repair the teddy bear. Here. Thanks. The teddy bear is very battered, so I'll take some time to repair him. There is a VHS cassette in my office. You can watch it. I don't know what is this video. I found it by the door. Sure. Let's go to the office of hers, which is probably here. Shit. Hmm. I don't actually know where her office is. Can you tell me again? Yes. You can watch it to kill boredom. I would love to. I would really love to, but I don't know where your office is. This is not... Oh, wait. It's this. Never mind. There's the VHS tape. Hooray! Now, with set VHS tape, I... Yes. Oh. A monster in the background? I think so. So now we've set VHS tape. Ugh. Okay, that's not good. That is not good. Hi. I got no use for it. Here's the VHS tape. No, that's useless. Where to watch that tape though? Because that door is closed. It's super closed. Did I miss it in here somewhere? Because it doesn't seem like anything would be in here to watch it with. This I still can't open. I'm fairly certain I can watch a VHS tape on there. Well, nurse, I have this problem where you gave me a VHS tape, but nothing to play it with. I'll take the time to repair. You find the VHS. You can watch it to kill boredom. Where is that? Where's a cassette player? I would love to play. And oh, great. I got another leech. That's exactly what I need right now. Yeah, come on. Let go. Well, there's more there. I'll take them all. Give me all the leeches. On the computer, above the computer. Really? I must have missed that. Which is entirely possible. Because I'm sometimes above the computer. That? No, that's where I got needle and thread from. Oh, in the cafeteria. Guys, in the cafeteria. Oh, all right, let's watch TV, guys. Our Little Nightmare. Okay. Why? Class A. Well, that's great. Oh, I get to use this. I get to interact with the screen, actually. I was not aware of that. Oh, hi. Yeah! Springleg clown. Best clown. My favorite. Okay, what next? I guess I could just direct the scene or so. It's Jacksepticeye. Okay. Hey, clown. Can I help you? You want me to do something. Oh, there's a note. I'm off. Get me something to eat or I'll kill your dog. Wow. P.S. Your pet fish is already dead. Aw. Yeah, that is really sad. Aw. Bit of chunk out of it. That's hilarious. Oh, I even get an item? Frozen fish. Well, then let's make some food. Mm-hmm. Cook that fish, yo. I mean, he wanted some food, didn't he? So we're making him some. Now that I've done this, I do what? Oh, click on my leg. That was a little weird. Oh, up there, the cupboard. It's a little tricky. You just have to move around and hope to find the right thing that you have to trigger next. It's an odd choice. Do we get pots somewhere? Because now I think I got a can out of this. What did I do there? Did I put it back? I guess. Oh, I right-clicked so I couldn't see that. Let's put the pan on there, and then let's cook up some tasty beans. Yeah, how could you not? I mean, the fish, dead fish, is he cooked? I guess not. This is really, really disturbing, isn't it? Oh, there. Sure, now I need to put this on there. You're just making me guess. You're not clear about your intentions. Oh, the knife. I had to find the knife. This is a little bit like a missing objects game, but the game doesn't tell you what object you're actually looking for. Yeah, so yeah, let's gut the fish. Mm-hmm. Hilarious. There's worms in there. Worms. Nice. Now I got some worms. Can I use the worms in the pan? Yep, I can. Yes, we can. So now that we have that, I mean, that seems like a pretty complete meal in my books. This is the worst sitcom ever. I mean, I don't really care that much about Big Bang Theory, but I'd still watch that over this year. What? What? Oh, I got the drawer now. And put some poison in there. Oh! Gotcha. Because, you know, killed the fish. Makes sense. That is a reasonable reaction. Murder when in doubt. Do you not have to cook this? Oh, we're leaving. Okay. Okay. We're leaving! A few moments later. And he's dead. Wait. How is he, like, just laying around like this? Are we gutting him? Please let me gut him. We're gutting him. We're totally gutting him. That's totally gonna happen, guys. Oh, we just stabbed him again. And again! Oh, man, this is just... Oh. What a hoot, guys! What a hoot! Come on, one more time. It's not fun, otherwise. What a great show, folks. I'm getting a headache from the screen flickering, so... I'd be happy if that shit is over. Please. Wait, we're not done yet? What do you... Are we gonna eat him? What's your goal here, clown friend? Are you leaving? There news? Oh, we're leaving. Okay. Oh. Yeah, that makes sense. I can see that. I can see that. Oh, God. The flickering is gone. Thank you. Oh. There's a little toy dog clown now on the floor and the screen. Oh, it jumped through the screen. Oh, that's adorable. Let's see how Teddy's doing. Oh, hey, it's you. I see our friend is much better now. I hope he has some important information for us. Tell me, Teddy Bear, what were you doing at the graveyard? I was guarding my friend's parents. They lie there dug in the ground. My friend asked me to take care of them. Then... What was that? I'm scared. Don't be scared, Teddy Bear. You're safe here. We're with you. No! I'm scared. I want to go home. Damn. We won't get any information this way. We have to find a way to calm him down. He has a childlike mind. Find a toy or a coloring book. I'll make sure nothing happens to him. Whatever it was, it didn't sound friendly. Well, how about the toy? This toy is very scary. I don't want it. Find something else. Okay. We're finding a toy for him. Oh, hi. You're looking for something that can calm teddy bear, right? These pills may help. Take them. It doesn't hurt to try. Well, I guess, yeah. No! I won't take anything from you. Friend's mom told me not to take such things from strangers. That's not going to work. Throw these pills in the bin and find something else. Well, I might need them later. Okay, we need a toy. Something in here? New toy. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, put the pills in the trash. And open them on the... Oh my god, really? Wow. You really gotta think in a really odd way. You gotta be a little bit... little crazy. Virus healed. Yay, let's go on the internet. When we're talking about these weird sounds... No connection with internet, that's okay. Floppy disk. Drawing. It's a color drawing thing. Yay. I guess I can draw? Alright, let's draw this. Beautiful. The green grass. Is there like a brown? Yeah, it's good enough. Oh, those are apples. Okay. Clouds stay white. Sky is like this turquoise. And five. Oh, it tells me what I need to do. Never mind. Three is the dark. Yeah, I have that. No, never mind. I have that. Two is the dark and then the red. And what is two? Oh, yeah. It's also that. One. I got it right. So what's the hap? Didn't I finish it? Oh, forest. I guess not dark enough. Where's brown? I don't really have brown. Color pick that color and then... Haha, that's smart. Save file. Print file. Printer's not connected. Oh, that's good. How about you save the file? Okay, I guess it's saved. Delete file. Nope. Well then, we're gonna have to find a printer. That's... Oh, I can delete the file. File deleted and then it's in the trash bin. Yes! Of course! That's... Of course. It's in the trash now. Hands, I can take it. That's how come... Beautiful. Here's your picture. What a nice picture. It reminds me of my friend's drawing. He made very nice drawings. Then he got murdered. But then, he stopped using colors. My friend became very sad. He worried about his parents. They were old and ill. He didn't want them to die. He wanted to stay them to young forever. My friend planned to stop the death to trap it. He asked all his toys for help. Sadly, it didn't work. The last time I saw him was at the graveyard. I should come back there. It's ugly and frightening place, but I promised. Now when I go back my body, I can come back to my duties. Can I take this picture? It's very nice. Yes, Teddy, you can. Keep it. Can I? Forever? Really? Yeah. You can keep it forever, Teddy Bear. Gee, you're very nice. Thank you. You're welcome. You deserve it. You're very brave. Interesting. Teddy Bear said something about an attempt to stop death. It has... something to do with your problems. We need to find this person. Only a child could imagine such a creature as Teddy Bear. But I don't remember I met any child here. We need to find him right now. It's a dangerous place for a lone child. Anyway, very few can survive here. I'll take Teddy Bear to the graveyard. I'll ask him to show me which grave he guarded. Maybe the kid will come there. You should search the neighborhood. As you find this kid, try to find out what has to do with the disappearing of death. But don't do anything foolish. I know what you're capable of. If you hurt this kid... you'll face a real nightmare. Well, I already smashed a baby doll in, so, and killed Crow, so there's clearly something wrong with me. But that concludes the fifth chamber. Excellent.